right, I'm over here on the river in town today. First chance I've got to get out of the river this year. It sucks. One thing or another's kept me off, so. Water's still up pretty good. It's 3-1 on the gauge right now. So, go out here and see if I can catch something. There we go. I seen some fish out there on the scope. Threw out there. Missed them the first time. That's a nice smallie. Decent fucker. He's over 2 pounds. I don't want to keep him out of the water too long. It's cold, so. Nice color. Gold, man. Ugh. Fucking largemouth on a chatterbait. He just loaded up on it all of a sudden. He's decent. Fat bastard. Well, first largemouth on the river this year. One of each so far. That's pretty good. I'll take it for today. Threw that beaver in there many times. Didn't want it. He wanted to move me. Going under a tree. Hope it don't fall on me. Damn it.
Got green grass in here already?
You got green grass in this bay. Unreal.
Look at that. At the boat.
Got this old channel. Got a little smallie, right? Right at the boat. Hang on. This is one of them places I can't get to when the water's down, but got to it today. A little smallie. This fucking heavy ass current. Yeah, well, I'm going in. Slow day, but it's good to get out today. First time I've got to get on the river this year. I was supposed to work today and I didn't. So that's even better. Yeah, three fish. That first smallmouth, largemouth were decent, but little one was in that back channel, but I don't know. The rest of the weekend ain't looking good, I know that. It's fucking wind and all kinds of bullshit, so we'll see if I'll get back out or not.